glad you came for your exam. Today we'll be doing some tests to make sure you're healthy. Please come here. Let me check your weight and your height. Okay, just step on the scale. Okay. Than you were last year. You are. Okay. Let me take your measurements. Okay. How are you? Sweet. Good. Now your waist. Let's go bring that around there. Okay. Okay, let's check if your information is up to date. I just have a few questions to ask you. It won't take long. Is it okay? Good. Do you smoke? Okay. Do you drink? Okay. Are you taking any prescription medicine? Have you had any health problems in the last year? No. Okay. Have you been exercising? You do? Good. That's great. You have any skin problems? Face has been a bit dry. Okay. Let's check that out. Yeah. It's a little dry. Just here on the forehead. You like I'm tanning? To make sure to wear sunscreen. It's very important. You gotta protect your skin. Even if it's cloudy, you should always wear it. Okay. Make sure you use a nice moisturizer that maybe has sunscreen in it. Okay. Oh, and make sure to drink plenty of water and eat plenty of fresh fruits and vegetables. It'll keep your smooth in a nice glow and healthy. Good. Now, right. Let's see. What should we do next? Ah, yes. Next, let's check your mouth. Is it okay? Right. Just still. open your mouth and say ah. Okay, say ah. Ah. See any swelling or any redness? That's good. Has there been any discomfort in your mouth lately? Your teeth look good. No cavities. So, any toothaches or any discomfort at all in your mouth or in your throat? Okay. Alright. Okay. Is there any discomfort there? No. Alright, good. Let's see. To check your eyes, if that's alright with you. I'm going to shine this light, and I want you to follow it, okay? Just follow the light with both your eyes. Alright. Good. Side. So I want you to focus. Focus this eye on the light. Just want to make sure everything is up to par. Looks nice. Clear. Don't see any cloudiness or anything that there should be too concerned about, which is good. Alright, let's check the other eye. Alright. Good. Keep looking into it. This eye looks good. And just follow the light again. Can you see the light over here? Just look straight ahead. I want to see how your peripheral vision is, okay? Can you see the light from this side? Good. Now from the other side. Any fever? Okay. Mm. looks good. 98.6. Perfect temperature. Just gonna write that down. Okay. Good. Right. Yes. I'm going to check your ears. Alright. And you let me know if any pressure that I'm putting gives you any discomfort. I need you to let me know, okay? Because we need to make sure you don't have any ear infections or anything. Okay. Alright. Okay. Turn your head this way. Can I just shine a light in there as well? Just want to make sure. Okay. How does that feel? No discomfort? No clogging or anything in the ear too. Take very good care of your ears, don't you? I'm glad. Alright, now turn the other way so I can check your other ear. Okay, thank you. Alright. Any discomfort at all? And now that the weather has gotten warmer, make sure to keep your ears dry, especially after you go swimming. Just get a Q-tip or something and clean them out and keep the water out of there. That way it'll prevent from getting any swimmer's ear or any infections. Okay? Good. Let's see. What do we have next on our list of checkups? Oh yes. It's time to check your pulse. I'm just going to need your wrist from your right hand, if that's okay. You keep them very clean. That's good. Hygiene is the best policy. Speak closer. Thank you. Alright, I'm just going to check your pulse. Check. You have a nice steady pulse. Glad. So, yes, and the last thing I want to check. A lot of people have been having sinus pressure issues this season. So I'm going to examine your face again. I'm going to press right here. And where your sinuses are at. Okay? Alright. And you just let me know if there's any discomfort, any pain whatsoever. Alright? Good. Any discomfort? No. Alright. Let's check the other side. Any discomfort? Oh. No. Good. Glad. Have you had any sinus issues in the past? Good. Let's mark that. Good. Okay. Everything looks good. Make sure to, like I said, wear sunscreen on your face whenever you're out in the sun. Protect your skin. And with the dryness, use a nice hypoallergenic lotion and moisturizer. It'll smooth it right out. Okay? Well, your exam has shown me today, you are in perfect health. Yes. Alright, so make sure to come back same time next year, okay? And don't be afraid to come see me if any issues come up. Well, it was good to see you, and don't forget, keep exercising, keep eating healthy, keep your skin good, and keep a well, positive attitude. Make sure to relax. Get plenty of rest. Don't stress yourself out. Okay? Well, it was good to see you. See you next year. Bye.